Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the brass edge press boards that I make. These are the boards. The size on these boards is made to fit the book press that I build, but I can make these any size, custom size that you want, shorter length, longer, whatever you need to fit whatever press you have. These are made from cabinet grade plywood, and one thing that's different on these than any other that I've seen is these are formica covered on the back side, on the side that contacts your book. And the ones I've seen they're made out of plywood or they're made out of some solid wood material. And to me, that solid wood grain in that wood is going to telegraph, emboss itself into your cover when you press your book. These will leave your covers nice and smooth. These are used to make the hinge groove in the book. After you put your case on, glued it up and put your case on the text block, put that in there like that. That goes in your press, and you tighten it down. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.